My boyfriend slapped me. Boyfriend's grandma had a stroke and goes into septic shock. We go to the hospital. He goes in and talks to the doctors. He comes back out and tells me she's been declared brain dead. I try to lighten the mood by saying, "Sounds like not much has changed." He asks me what I mean. Well, you know, she was always kind of a, you know, ditz, airhead. Was that a bad joke? He walks over to me and backhands me.